tree, he got hungry and start quarreling with his breadfruit tree, a farmer in the country. He got hungry and start quarreling with his breadfruit tree. He say, I gon' cut you down because you wouldn't bear. The tree say, do what you like, brother, I don't care. Nothing may blossom, you wouldn't see. Before the war, I had no uses for me. Baba dum, baba de, baba dum, ba do. Da 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 do 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 dum, baba da de. Da 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 da. You so mold up your yam and your cassava, and every evening you would bring your can of water. Me, you're treated just like a brute. You never care if the ants get a wimmy root. But you know the price with flour and rice. This is the time you want to treat me nice. Nothing may blossom, you wouldn't see. I was a nuisance in your land, 1973. De 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 da 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 da. Some more of your yam and your cassava, and every evening you would bring your can and water. Me, you treat you just like a brute. You never care if the ants eat a wimmy root. Well, the price with flour and rice. This is the time you want to treat me nice. Nothing may blossom you wouldn't see. I was a nuisance in your land, 1973. You used to look up at me and frown, and wishing while some high wind low blow me down. You tie line on me trunk, make me look small. You even take me to be your foul house and all. Your head getting hot and you're thinking twice. In the market, breadfruit $3 a slice. If recession lasts for a century, you will never, never make a cent off of me. Da 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 da. You used to look up at me and frown, wishing why high window do me down. Believe me, this is really true. I never thought of a breadfruit tree. So, what you know, that thing I walk in ice. The man trying to bring down the price. Believe me, you must agree. Not me, not me, and this breadfruit tree. You could imagine. La da 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 da. You know the farmer was shame, he didn't know what to say. He decided to move himself out the way. Through my stupid mind and my ignorance, I got to fight today for my negligence. I could have made a little money, however small, but his spiteful trade gave me a fall. He went away with his mouth stretched long, followed the moral in dark eye song. When they had his rice all over the place, you're watching breadfruit skinning up your face. That thing won't agree with my intestine, so cut it up in pieces and feed the swine. Well, now you're running in the market like good racehorse. Look how you're fighting for one, no matter what it's got. This story is an example we ought to know. Never pass on the tree that the father grows.